I'm in 10th grade. How can I prepare myself for data science and machine learning career? That's the question I'm going to answer in this short video. If you are in high school, first of all, or a school, and you want to plan for your data science career, first of all, it's a very good idea. You should start preparing right now. Right now, it's an age. Many people think, oh, I'll go to college, then think of, no. In like 10th grade or 8th grade is a perfect time to start thinking about what do you want to do long term. And if coding, data science, machine learning is something that, you know, interests you, that creates interest in you, then you should start doing following. Number one, start improving your mathematical and statistical skills. You are in 10th grade, 8th grade, whatever grade you are in high school. You of course have math class. Pay special attention in that class. Work on as many exercises as possible. If you don't get satisfactory answers from your teachers in school, use online resources. Nowadays, everybody has internet, computer, internet access. You can go to Khan Academy, let's say, or you can go to mathisfun.com. These are some of the excellent resources to learn mathematics, and you can get your concepts clear. Linear algebra, calculus, descriptive statistics, inferential statistics, these are all fundamental skills that you will need as a data scientist or a machine learning engineer. So point number one, math improve, become expert in math. Point number two, start learning coding. Nowadays, I know there is a trend that people start learning coding in the school itself. You can start learning things on your own. For example, I have very easy Python tutorial playlist, which I'm going to link in a video description below. And those tutorials have exercises at the end. So watching video is one thing, but more important thing is exercise. So you watch, let's say in 1 week, you watch 3 videos, do 3 exercises, okay? If you do that, in 2 to 3 months, you will learn Python. Python is super duper easy. Anyone can do it, okay? No rocket science. Even a dumb person can learn it. It is that easy. So learn Python, do 2 to 3 videos, 2 to 3 exercises, you know, every week, and then gradually build up your knowledge. I know an eight year old kid who is doing pretty good in math and coding here in US. I also have 2 of my subscribers, Rajab and Vedant. Rajab is in 9th grade. Vedant is, he passed 12th and now he's going into engineering. They both started learning coding and data science skills at a very early age. They are doing so good. For example, Rajab is doing pandas, and I get questions on my pandas videos. He's doing all the exercises and everything, you know. If I have a pandas video and if I have a sample Excel file, he will download and he will practice the code as per what I'm teaching in my video. So you can follow so many resources online and start learning on your own. See, the self-drive is very important. You have to take the steps. It's not your parents, not your teacher. They will not tell you that, okay, you need to learn data science, you need to do this, that. It's on you. Like, what is your area of interest? Identify that and start taking action on your own. Don't wait for others. Sometimes people think, okay, I will go in, maybe in 12th grade, I will start thinking about what I want to do. And then when I go in college, maybe I'll start learning coding at that time. That might be too late, because we are now living in a competitive age where many kids are learning coding. So if you start early, you will have a huge benefit. And in that age, your learning capabilities are great. Okay, if you want to learn something, if you want to learn it in 8th or 10th grade, you can learn it like quickly. But if you want to learn it at the age of 25, it becomes difficult. At 30 or 35, it becomes even more difficult, right? So you have to use the opportunity that you have to do whatever you want to do. There is like a lot of flexibility in today's world. So use that. So mathematics, statistics, super important. And the second important thing is coding. And there are other things as well, but don't worry about those things too much. As of now, while you're in school, start focusing on these 2 skills. The third thing you can do is start getting involved in communities. For example, go to Quora or Stack Overflow, read the questions people are trying to ask, and try to identify the answers on your own, and then try to help people. See, helping people is very, very important. For example, Rajab and Vedant, they helped me on my Discord server. So I'm going to post a link of Discord server below. So Vedant is someone who created all the chatbots for my server, and Rajab is monitoring. He's like an admin on my server, right? My Discord server has more than 6,000 people. So these folks are doing learning some management skills, some network building skills. Sometimes I talk to them personally as well, so they get that connection benefit as well. So don't think that you are young and you can't do certain things. You know, there are living examples. The people I'm talking to are my subscribers. They, you know, these are really living examples. So try to get yourself involved in the things, you know, which you might not think otherwise, that, oh, I will be able to do this. Actually, you can do amazing things in your life. All right, so I hope this video answers some of the questions you had in your head. If you have any further question, there is a comment box below. Just post it, okay? I will try my best to answer that question. Thank you, and wish you best of luck.